tonight.
I don't understand what the big frickin' deal is. I don't.
Listen, asshole, I told Fletcher I was gonna get him the money.
You shut up! Give me a break, will you, Jack? In all honesty, you haven't seen the guy in, what, 4 or 5 years? He kicks, and now all of a sudden you give a shit? Who are you, Father Mulcahy? I'm so not buying this, it's not even funny, Kimosabe.
He's my brother, Connie. He's my little brother, and he's dead. He left the wife and kid up there, so I'm going. I owe him that.
Let me get this straight. Now you owe him? Here's the bad news, sports fans. It's a little late.
Well, listen, the therapy session is good, you know, if you need it, but why don't I just, like, go somewhere? I'm gonna talk to him.
You sit here, and you shut your mouth. Why, this is going to the next level. You got that?
Next level? What is it, a catchphrase or something? The
fucking catchphrase.
Jack, come on, take it easy. Take it easy. You're gonna give yourself a fucking heart attack. Fletcher wants your ass here. He's made that very clear to you. He wants you right here. I'm like a broken freaking record, for God's sake. If you don't take care of business, the business will take care of you. The business will take care of you. The business will take care of you.
I'm taking care of business.
Whatever. That's your flight, Jack.
Not flying.
Wait, what?
Not flying, Connie.
Uh-huh. So would you say you got something special working there? What are you carrying here, Jack? Huh? Knives, guns, flamethrowers? You got something you're not telling Kanawana Dudaday about?
I'm back in a couple of days.